all starts is really vision, mission, and strategy. And because without the vision of the company, that it's important to innovate, the mission and the strategy, that really then ultimately gets translated into your budget and resources and ultimately your reward system and your observe and measure, you're not going to make it happen. So the way I portray that is if you put that all in place, you really will create a culture, a process, and ultimately a churning of innovation that will come out of this. Now, to give you a practical anecdote or example, think about the Kohler brand and the American Standard brand in plumbing. Kohler and American Standard. What do you think of a Kohler? You think design and innovation. Well, that's no coincidence. Herb Kohler, 73 years old, chairman of a multi-billion dollar private company, still chairs the monthly new product development meeting. It's no coincidence. It's a commitment, and it will happen. Secondly, value creation. It's all really about consumer and perceived user created value. There has to be a value there on what you offer. Now, to put it very simply, when we went with our soap, it went from bar soap to liquid soap to foaming hand soap. And the foaming hand soap was really the medium that consumers wanted. They wanted foam. They didn't want a bar soap. They didn't even want the 1970s liquid soap, which was already seen as a great innovation. No, they wanted the medium. So it's all about perceived value. But what's really important is patents. If you can patent your product or your process, that creates incredible value and protection for your company. And that will differentiate yourself. And that it creates value, I can attest to with respect to Airspray. We sold the company in the end at 15 times EBIT, or 13 times EBITDA. Now, granted, it was 2006, stock market was up. But I guarantee you that if we would not have had a strong patent portfolio, we would not have gotten double of what you normally see for a manufacturing firm. So patents are important. Last quick note on patents is I don't advocate to patent everything, especially if you have internal manufacturing processes which are unique to you. You want to keep that internal and protect it, and don't put it outside because you can't verify that it got copied. So value creation.